you guys, welcome back to my channel. This HD powder that I'm using is from e.l.f. I think I spent like $5 on this at Target. It comes in this cute container. I like the way this is packaged. So let me start off by saying what HD powder is. Powder, of course, it's a setting powder. You use it to set your foundation so it doesn't move. For the most part, one thing that I think that a lot of people don't understand, and they just buy it and they don't know what it is. HD powder is and it does have its purpose, and it can be used the wrong way. When using HD powder, it pretty much looks better on film. People that are using HD cameras, or depending on the lighting, I feel like it looks best in like natural lighting. So if you're not using it for filming per se, but you're using it for pictures and you're using natural lighting for your pictures, it does look great. When you use flash or like a light that's like too bright, the way the light hits your face, it gives you a cast and you look ghostly and it doesn't look right. So I just want to show you how I use HD powder. Before I even made this video, I used it to work because I wanted to see, even though I looked kind of weird because people were looking at me and this, my skin complexion was two skin shades lighter. I was just testing out to see how I would use it, what's the correct way to use it, and how to present it based on my skin complexion. I do absolutely love this HD powder simply because it does give a flawless look. It just makes you look HD and I love it. So if you would like to see how I use my HD powder, please stay tuned. I don't have any foundation on already on my face yet. I have already moisturized my face and I have already primed my face. So for today, the foundation that I'm using, it is a CoverGirl foundation, and it is in color 471. This shade is probably like one shade darker than my skin tone. The reason I'm using the shade, because I've already tested this high definition powder. When I do use foundation that is my skin color, I use the powder. It makes me look whitewashed, even on camera. So I'm using a foundation that's a little bit darker, so when I put the powder on, it'll be like my skin complexion, because the powder is supposed to be in sheer, but it still makes my skin tone look a little bit lighter when I use the actual correct skin color. So again, I'm going to be using my Beauty Blender, and I always spray that with my setting spray, and it's an e.l.f. setting spray, and then we are gonna squirt some on my hand, dip that in the spray, in the Beauty Blender, and we're going to dab that on. If you can see the difference in the camera, it is like a shade darker than. This is the e.l.f. powder. I'm in love with the container that it comes in. It is a mess-free container. It comes with the little poof thing, and we're just gonna dip it and just get enough product on there, and you're gonna pat that on your face. You're not gonna do this number because you're gonna move around the product. And yeah, we don't move around the product. We just want the product. stay on. So of course you have excess powder on your face. As you can see, I look like a cream, a powdered donut. And we don't want to look like a powdered donut. So we are going to get some like fluffy brush type contraption, and we're just gonna wipe off the excess. Okay, so I'm pretty sure you can see the difference, but on camera it gives like a flawless look. Like, so next I'm just gonna contour and do some other numbers, and then I will show you the finished look.
Thank you.